All right, so let's look at the argument here. All right, so this expression has gone viral with a lot of comments here. All right, so we have 5 minus what is inside the bracket here, negative 3 squared plus square root of 9. The argument here is that is the answer equals 1, so this man is saying it's false, whereas this one is also saying it's true. Okay, so let's solve it together and see whether it's true or false. All right. Okay, so that is the argument here. So we are going to solve this. Okay, now first of all, let's look at what is inside the bracket here. So we have minus 3 squared, okay, and minus 3 squared will give us positive. Okay, so I'll get 5 minus, so this one will be 9 plus, so this one will be 3. Okay, so 5 minus 9 will be minus 4, so plus 3. So minus 4 plus 3 is minus 1. So the correct answer is minus 1, not plus 1. Okay, so that's that. So who wins? Okay, so the correct answer is that. So it's false statement. All right, so thanks for watching.